What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay.
All right.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on right now. It's gonna be fine.
What do you suppose the weight limit?
We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. We're going off-road. It might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, shit! Hey, take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on them.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
Got some big plans for this winch.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. There. That ought to do it. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time.
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. You do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Drake boys show their pretty faces. You all know what to do.
We'll serve him right, too. Just hope I bag him first.
Your shaky hands couldn't do anything till they get in bludgeoning distance.
I'm afraid it'll...
Hey! Let me...
What Damn! I got one! Don't win!
Get out of here.
Oh, we'll worry about that after we deal with these shoreline goons.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out there. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Come on, come on!
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
All right, hang on, guys. Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money-up-front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
You're asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was just one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoke.
Hey, is that a well?
Smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
See that smoke?
Shoreline, slow down.
Sorry, you were saying?
Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half.
Sam, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway, that would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-
Check it out, boys. What is it?
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Mm-hmm.
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
And Nathan, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the drawbridge.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here. Guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car close.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Rental car. Must be theirs. Form a grid. I want them fouled. No warning shots. You see them, you take them down.
Come out, come out. Promise to make it quick for you.
Careful. Lots of hiding places around here.
Get that bridge down. Try that again. Go.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200 pounds. You never tell your partner how much the job is really worth.
Was wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me. We're all set. Here we go. Don't panic!
I am very much panicking here.
The cable's gonna snap!
Nate!
Hit the gas! Pull us up!
Sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something. Change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around. Heads up!
Ah, Jesus!
I said heads up! He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey, guys? Coming!
Go Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge, it's Joseph Farrell, and it's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys. Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.